Good.
Welcome back. It's Agent Boo here, bringing you Agent Boo here, and today I'm gonna bring you the match between a four-way extreme move with the crazy guys I made. If you're not just what it is, I don't want to talk about it. So we're gonna have Jay, Cena, SC12, Michael Kidd, and Big Time Apu. I think that's his name. The last A called Apu, I guess. So now we're gonna come in. This is coming in the TLC. Letters and Terror. But it's not gonna be based on TLC. It's gonna be on Dream Rules. So you could do everything you could do what you want. Like, PL people, you could lose chairs, ladders, tables, or something else you want to lose. Here we go, I'm Jay Cena. Here we go. Oh, I just pushed him down. Okay, here we go. Michael Kidd's going. Okay. Whoever gets pinfall wins the match. So we don't really want it this fast because. Yep, a kick. Also, Big Time Aku got Michael Kidd right there. Oh my gosh. Oh, a kick too. That means I'm going after Michael Kidd. Okay, here we go, Michael Kidd. Here we go. I'm going after you now. Ooh. Well, all three characters have terror, except for the SG12, because he's from Team of Ghosts. Orange. There you go. Oh, look at Michael Kidd. Who's he gonna bring? What's he gonna bring? He's gonna bring Triple H Hammer in. Oh, here we go. I'm going at the Big Time Aku. Here we go. Come on. Get up. Get up. Yes, baby. Yes. Now it's not a lot of time. Okay, I'm gonna get out here. You never watched Michael Kidd for debut on the Asian Boot 2 channel? Go check that. I'm gonna get a bat. Go check Asian Boot 2 when oh shit, I did not saw that coming. Hit me right there. Oh, I did not saw that coming. Oh, god damn it. Oh gosh, I can't reverse. Oh, Michael Kidd is on red. Oh, I got time to hit him. Hurry, get him. Oh, get back in the ring. Okay, bat is in. Here we go. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, got it. Oh, shit. Oh, a kick out. Oh. Where it comes and wins? Not gonna go main event to that championship. Theirs is gonna be the best one. And we got two new debut characters. Not in two already character, we really start already. Michael Kidd on my last. But it was on the Asian Boo channel. I mean Asian Boo 2 channel. If you haven't watched that one, go check it and you will. Oh, shit. Oh my god, look, we're gonna. Oh, we thought we have that right now. Oh, he's gonna get the. Oh, he almost got Big Aku. Big Time Aku. Oh, he's gonna pin. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. We kicked out the owl right there. Oh, look at Michael Kidd. I mean, facing the. Oh, gosh. Oh no. Oh! Wait, I want to see who's gonna pin. Okay, he's not.
Here we go.
Oh, shit.
Today, too fast. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same.
No.
Thing. Now that's it. The shoulders are down.
He's ignored him. Wow. Oh! Michael Kidd right there is a save.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Oh shit, what the?
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing.
No! Get back in. Okay. What about he pins?
I don't like how slow he is to repeat. They're still alive. Yeah, cool.
Like that, like that. I knew it.
Staying alive? Well, that was it. It's WWE turns. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for
long. No, no, damn, Mike!
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Okay. If we don't get me out, he's gonna pin. He can win. Oh shit! Oh, so I'm done. No! Big time, a cool got it right there.
Wow, that was a wild strike.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And he brings the action back inside the ring. Yeah. And here's a cover. What a huge win.
Wow, that was a clean matchup. So, big time Aku actually wins tonight.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Big guy won. So that was it. We thought Michael K would win his second match. But no one really help me. Get kick out him. Really, no one really did that. Really, you gotta be kidding me. When I got pinned, no one really helped me to kick out. They said, "Oh, I don't want it. So make him win." And look, now Big Aku wins. I don't want to rematch between these guys. This time I will do TLC. On the next episode with these guys win. So Big Aku, well, this is what I'm gonna do. Whoever makes it three wins the makes this. So here we go. Big time Aku gets 1 point tonight. So next time we're gonna do TLC next time. So 1-2 0-0-0-1. Big Aku have a chance to win the other match. We don't know. We will see you on the next of these guys gonna fight next on TLC. We will see you next time. Bye!